So hey everyone, I wanted this vlog, and it's a really important one. I took some time to really analyze this and do a video about it. So as you saw in the petrol bunk, I just topped up for 1,050 rupees. Usually people do it for 1,000 rupees, 500 rupees. It's basically most of the time a whole number, right? But the thing is, in few cases where when I was topping up for 1,000 rupees, I was getting a better mileage, and in few places the mileage was not that good. May it be in city or may it be on highway, because my riding style is the same. I did not change anything about myself. So the way I was riding, everything was the same, but still the mileage that I was getting from the bike was varying drastically. In few places I used to get 27 kilometers per liter, but in few places, despite me riding slow or despite me riding in the economic range, I used to get a mileage of around 22, 24, 21 and all these things. So I got my mojo checked as well to see if something was wrong, and the service center told me that no, there is nothing wrong with the bike, it might be with the petrol bunks itself. So then I met one of these guys in one of the petrol bunks, and he was topping up for 1,010 rupees. So I asked him, why is he doing that? And he told me that he was working in a petrol bunk where, I don't want to reveal the names or anything to get into trouble or get them in trouble or anything. The fact of the matter is, let's say for now, for 1050 rupees, I got 15 point something liters. So what these people do is, for 1000 rupees, they'll say, you'll get 14.5 liters or something. So they would hard code it to around, 14 liters. So basically you're losing half a liter of petrol. Similarly with 100 rupees, when you top up for 100 rupees, you might see it as 1.2 liters or something that you're getting on the dash, but really it is not. You might be getting less. This might not be true in all the petrol bunks, but in few petrol bunks, yes, they are scamming you and they are trying to, you know, cheat you. You might be seeing that for 100 rupees you're getting so much petrol, but then again, when you go and check the mileage of your bike, it would certainly vary. So be very aware of this. Make sure you add something to the whole number, like how I did. You can make it 1,010, 1,020, 1,030 or something like that, because each and every value cannot be fed into the machine and say it can be hard coded to this value. So I would urge you to do that and not get cheated at the petrol bunks. You might have observed this, but never really worried too much about it. I just wanted to find out, and I got the answer for it as well. And so that's my tip to you guys. Be careful when you're going to petrol stations, and make sure you're not giving a whole number when you are, you know, topping up fuel. Most of the people use a card anyway to do the transaction. So in that sense, when you have the card, you can give any number that you want, right? You can give 1,150 as well or something like that, so that the transaction is smooth and you're getting the right amount of petrol. So I hope this tip helped you guys, and you will be more careful. Have a great day. Bye-bye.